confident. Self confident.
Y ser self confident.
Seguro de sí mismo.
Confident. Autoconfianza.
Mario Alejandro.
Presente.
Mario, jogging.
Jogging. Tratar.
Ajá. Bunny. Bunny Michelle. Bunny.
Dígame,
no le sale palabra, Vani.
Buena suerte, mister.
Oye, a mí no te busco. Después se resiente.
Jamás, mister, jamás.
Se resiente. Bueno, ok, vamos a una fácil. Dressed.
Vestido.
Ajá, vestido. Yes, vestido, vestida. Yes.
Ros Pomeroy has worked in the UK, mainland Europe, and Asia Pacific in a variety of areas, including sales, business strategy, and most recently, human resources and change management. She specializes in executive coaching and change leadership in both the public and private sectors. Ros, what techniques do you recommend for successful recruitment and selection?
There are three things I would recommend for recruiters. The first is about having a clearly understood and agreed job profile. What is it that you're looking for? What is the purpose of the role? What are the skills, knowledge, attitudes and experience that you're looking for? How will success be measured in the role? The second is to find ways of testing the real capability of candidates, people that you interview, not just accepting experience they say they have had, but talking to them about the evidence for why what they have done has made a real difference and shows their capability in the areas that you're looking for in the job. And the third point is a warning, really, a recommendation to be aware of not recruiting the same sort of person that you are yourself. Very easily done, but in fact, organizations always benefit through having a diversity of people with different approaches, different skills, and different knowledge.
What are the essential requirements for the general manager's job at Fast Fitness?
Well, I don't think that simply having experience of running some kind of sports or fitness activity is enough in this case. What I would be looking for is somebody who can motivate and lead the individual six club managers that exist in this business. Somebody who can give them direction, but not take away their own independence in what they are doing in their local clubs. So although this person needs to have new ideas, they need to have ideas that the club managers will adopt themselves and very quickly turn into a profitable business.
Who would you choose to appoint and why?
Well, recruitment is never an exact science. There are always areas as a recruiter where one feels that perhaps you haven't got everything that you were originally looking for. And in this example, if I had to recruit one of these candidates, I would go with Silvia Cominelli. I think Martha Gomez would be a second choice. I think she needs some more experience running her own sports or fitness center before she would be able to take on this role as general manager. But what Sylvia has is, I think, the credibility because of her past experience with, for example, the Brazilian football team, to get the attention of her colleagues and her team. She already clearly has ideas, and she's committed to her own development because she's already invested time in attending an evening class in business studies. All of these things point to what could be a really good recruitment.
Rose Pomeroy has worked in the UK, mainland Europe, and Asia Pacific in a variety of areas, including sales, business strategy, and most recently, human resources and change management. She specializes in executive coaching and change leadership in both the public and private sectors. Roz, what techniques do you recommend for successful recruitment and selection?
There are three things I would recommend for recruiters. The first is about having a clearly understood and agreed job profile. What is it that you're looking for? What is the purpose of the role? What are the skills, knowledge, attitudes and experience that you're looking for? How will success be measured in the role? The second is to find ways of testing the real capability of candidates, people that you interview, not just accepting experience they say they have had, but talking to them about the evidence for why what they have done has made a real difference and shows their capability in the areas that you're looking for in the job. And the third point is a warning, really, a recommendation to be aware of not recruiting the same sort of person that you are yourself. Very easily done, but in fact, organisations always benefit through having a diversity of people with different approaches, different skills, and different knowledge.
What are the essential requirements for the general manager's job at Fast Fitness?
Well, I don't think that simply having experience of running some kind of sports or fitness activity is enough in this case. What I would be looking for is somebody who can motivate and lead the individual six club managers that exist in this business, somebody who can give them direction but not take away their own independence in what they are doing in their local clubs. So although this person needs to have new ideas, they need to have ideas that the club managers will adopt themselves and very quickly turn into a profitable business.
Who would you choose to appoint and why?
Well, recruitment is never an exact science. There are always areas as a recruiter where one feels that perhaps you haven't got everything that you were originally looking for. And in this example, if I had to recruit one of these candidates, I would go with Sylvia Cominelli. I think Martha Gomez would be a second choice. I think she needs some more experience running her own sports or fitness center before she would be able to take on this role as general manager. But what Sylvia has is, I think, the credibility because of her past experience with, for example, the Brazilian football team, to get the attention of her colleagues and her team. She already clearly has ideas, and she's committed to her own development because she's already invested time in attending an evening class in business studies. All of these things point to what could be a really good recruitment.
Primero comparten el archivo, shared file. No hay archivo del grupo 1.
Sí, ¿Ru? Sí, ya lo comparto. Ya.
Ya, ok, begin. Van hablando en diferente orden, yo voy apuntando y poniendo nota. Group number 1, begin, empieza en grupo 1. Todo el grupo 1 tiene que hablar, empiecen.
Name, Enrique Antonio Valencia Herrera. Age, 37 years old. Nationality, Ecuadorian. Marital status, married. Education, State University of Milagro. Title, Engineer in Public Accounting and Auditing. CPA, Vicente Rocafuerte, La University of Guayaquil. Master in Account and Audit. Auditing. Experience. He works at the Salesian Polytechnic University Science through Hong. ¿Cómo se dice esa candidata?
2015.
Tax manager at this corner is a general account and importadora Viteri. Assistant account and the Equacry. I work as billing account at the Bimbo Company. El siguiente compañero.
Usandi Ashim Men, being a teacher at the Salesian Polytechnic University. Skill, extraordinary handy the English and Italian language. Personality appearance, introverted, direct, simple, and 1 meter 17 cinnamon skin. Comment is a part of a group of accounts in which they have on the confidence and reality in accounts knowledge along the respect on the their student interest. He like romantic south intake with family and enjoy with friends.
Name, Monica Marmol Castillo, age 43, nationality, Ecuadorian, marital status, divorce, 2 children, education, finished, human resources, study, State University of Milagros, experience, several years as a professional human resources teacher, outstanding achievement, received an accent for direct of project for Linkedin Society since 2019. Skills, qualify in personality, appearance, warm, friendly, dynamic, kind, and self-confident. Comments, I consider myself as a person capable of working with people from different culture backgrounds. Interests. I like traveling. I love to spend with my family in the beach.
Julio Eduardo Ramírez Romero,
teaching at University Politécnica Salesiana of Ecuador. Abe. 36 years old, nationality, Ecuadorian, status married to Ecuadorian for children. Comments, good looking annual with external and internal auditing, capabilities and accounting, knowledge, flexible and dynamic creative, experience. Baja, por favor. Teaching University Politécnica Salesiana of Ecuador. Working time, May 2018 to present. Spoken language, fluent English, Portuguese, and Spanish.
Education. Primaria Cristóbal Colón Educational Unit. Secondary School Guillermo Rodel Private School. Master in Degree in Private University of Espíritu Santo Specialist. Oxtainer Tachet, Titre, Master in Accounting and Finance. Es que contabilidad. Program de
Accounting.
Program de audit Excel, y no encontré cómo pronunciar la otra. Language. Fluent English, Portuguese and Spanish.
I finished high school high school. The university student in business marketing, Culminati Salesiani Polytechnic University. With her master Jagger from Sain University in an area of business administration. Experience. High curatory work.
¿Qué es lo que están diciendo? No estoy viendo nada de lo que están diciendo. Project.
Baja. Principal teacher at Salesiane.
Exceptional achievement. Manages and leads a digital challenge business and economic policy. Creator of YouTube channel that provides education of university topics. Recognized and award incentive production. Skills, ways of communication with their students and other sovereignties. He speaks two languages. Spanish and English. You have a cut with number on digital marketing. Comments, a very effort always has its reward.
Sube, por favor.
Translation. Nombre, Enrique Antonio Valencia Herrera.
Muy edad, bien, tu translation. Eso ya
no, es mi, obvio. Sí, mister, yo sé, pero lo que pasa es que yo hice el archivo de Jorge Cueva y me tocaba decir la parte que leyeron mía.
Tranquilo, ok.
Pero se puede.
Por eso, para salvarme, lo iba a hacer así, porque usted dijo que si no hablaba no tenía nota.
Ya. Yeah. ¿Nada más del grupo 1?
No, mire, lo que pasa es que como todos nos emocionamos en leer, todo el mundo leía y no paraba donde tenían que parar para que el otro continuara. Y ya.
También faltó yo.
¿Y a qué? Grupo 2.
Ya no se puede. Ya no, porque
eso no lo venía a reclamar. Grupo 2.
Ahorita me dice yo proyecto. Ya. Yeah. Ok, esta es nuestra actividad. Los members, los integrantes del grupo. Ok. Number one is José Miguel Peláez, age 40, nationality Ecuadorian, marital status divorced, education, master practitioner of neurolinguistic programming, bachelor of human science of education, and magister in theology.
Experience. He coaches company to empower and train staff. He teaches religious and ethic classes at the Salesiana University. Outstanding achievement, he published 3 books and scientific articles. Skill, he is lecturer, writer, and motivates.
Personality, appearance. Very good looking, self-confident, relief. This is casual to teach. Comments. He believes that all people can explore our ability and our capacities much more and exploit thin twists in order to always give more of ourselves. Interested. Reading of book of personal development.
Name Freddy Gabriel Buendía Gallegos, age 41, nationality Ecuadorian, marital status, married, education, finished secondary school in Vicente Rocafuerte and finished university in SPOL. Experience. I work in Banco del Austro during 5 years. I also work in the SPOL during 3 years. Actually, works at the Salesiana University. Skills,
fluent. No, ya deja que sigan los otros chicos.
Ya.
Yeah. Skills, fluent English courses. Already has 3 certificates in systems in the school at Senec. Personality appearance. Very good looking, relaxed, self-confident, and warm, friendly, dynamic. Interest, go to cinema, his wife, and family. Bye.
Chicos, continúen. Los de mi grupo.
Ney, Marco Francisco Moreira Argudo, age 51, nationality Ecuadorian, marital status, married 2 children, education, Hilbert Lawyer and Master of Business, experience 2025. Years as lawyer and 11 years in church.
Yeah. Outstanding achievement. I am a research professor on disability and other academic topics. Skills. I have paper reading and published in scientific journals. Personality, appearance, dedicated to his profession.
Comment, Salesiana, formative science, my childhood, and I have done social work science, my youth, in favor of poor people, leader of some youth group, in favor of poor people, interesting academical, political, and professional.
Name, Julio Eduardo Ramírez Romero, age 35 years old, nationality Ecuadorian, marital status married, the children.
Continue, group number three, grupo tres.
No,
no. ¿Qué pasó, Sandy?
Que falta Tatiana de hablar.
Chicos, ¿puedes poner la letra?
Número uno. Name Nicolás Zumba, age 41, nationality Ecuadorian, material status singles. Education, Master in Business, Administration or Level, Magister, University Politecnica Salesiana, Engineer in Electronic with Mention in Computer System. Dear Level, Engineer, Universidad Politecnica Salesiana, University.
Experience, Teacher, University Politecnica Salesiana of Ecuador. Year 2014, present 6 years, 8 months, Guayaquil, under Secretary of Ports and Maritime and River Transport, Information Technology and Communication Analyst, under Secretary of Ports and Maritime and River Transport, year 2011, 2. Year 2014, 2 years, 8 months.
Skills, English and Spanish, outstanding achievement, courses taken abroad. I participate in the journal challenge of management, science and economic. Personality, appearance, always well present and friendly, relaxing, dresses formally in a suit. Comments, cheerful, I like to innovate.
Pueden subir, por favor.
Un poquito.
Hey, hola, ya sigo, ¿no? Name Doris Janet Cali Magallanes, age 47 years old. Nationality, she is Ecuadorian, marital status, she is married, she has 2 children. In education, she got a degree in language and linguistics, graduated SIN in 2002. Experience, she teacher English in University College, English high school for 5 years. Currently, she worked in public technology in Santa Rosa Fuerte.
Yeah.
At night.
Yeah. Thank
you. Occidental Chamber Master in Education Manager. Got diploma in English in Denver, Colorado, also nutrition. Skill, fluency in English and French. Personality, beautiful woman, relaxed, silk condition, freedom. Comments, like teacher, work under pressure, allows patience. The teamwork is the key to the Susan. Interacts, enjoy to the dance, swing, I speak to the time with my family. Your family.
¿Quién
sigue?
Casi ni se lo ve a Edgar, Dios mío.
Ney Edgar Javier Salazar Ojeda, age 53 years old, national Ecuadorian, marital status Mary Education, Universidad Católica de Guayaquil, licenciado in language.
Roxana.
Experience. Say English at school and current teacher English in Universidad Politécnica Salesiana for 5 years. Experience in the English language for 38 years. Skill, fluent English and speak little French. Personality. Very cheerful, introvert and extrovert. Charismatic and at times serious, music, elegant and formal on special occasions. ¿De nuevo?
No,
un compañero no podía hablar, pero sí trabajó bastante.
Sí, continúa.
Comments. In difficult station, I remain God and Patrick in explain my class. I help those who need me as much as I can. Interest, cinema, swing, and in my free time, spend with my family.
Yeah. Name, Aurora Lozano Castillo, age 42, nationality, Ecuadorian, marital status, married to children, education, master degree in accounting on the Secular University, the Center of Cooperative of Guayaquil, commercial engineer from the Center of Cooperative University of Guayaquil, experience accountant and the Limpeza company for 2 years and 2 months. Accounting assistant in the company COPSE for 9 months. I currently work as a teacher of the Salesian Polytechnic University of the Business Administration College. I have 7 years and 8 months working in the English Institution of Higher Education. Outstanding achievement. I am currently responsible for the institutional environmental criterion, area of improvement, plan of the business administration career of the Salesian Polytechnic University. ¿Qué más sigue? ¿Qué más falta?
Slim, falta yo.
Ah, ya.
Slim, I'm considered the manager of business accounting boot in Brooklyn. As industry manufacturing company, write material consulting report bid order for off production and cost analysis in process and features product. In all my to have the ability to implement the ground leap towards my study a student and personality, frontal, sensor, string in my activity, responsible, family, member, social. Comment to coursing about I balance in the importance of honest and the brain clean about one with do not consider positive in everything live. Internet, win and family, cinema, watch humor video, love it.
Group number 4. Number four.
Chicos, ¿quién va a compartir?
Ya comparto, un momento. Compañera, ¿puedes compartir tu disculpa? Lo que pasa es que tengo un problema con mi computadora.
Yo comparto.
Déjala de compartir.
Deja de compartir.
Y yo solo comparto.
Bueno, tú, Génesis.
Ya, yo se las comparto. Pero que deje de compartir. Nada, todavía veo tu pantalla.
No se puede compartir porque hay una persona compartiendo.
Es que es Andrea la que tiene que dejar de compartir.
Tienes el micrófono apagado.
No está Andrea aquí. Ya le pongo falta y todo ese grupo también.
No, pues, mister, sí estoy tratando de compartir, pero no puedo compartir porque está ella ahí.
Apagado. Sí. Vamos con el grupo 5, entonces.
Andrea, ¿puedes hacer el favor de dejar de compartir la pantalla? Gracias.
Me quedó la máquina, recién ahorita puedo...
Profe, ya va a compartir. Grupo 5 o grupo 4.
Ahí está. Grupo
4. Ya. Comienzo yo. My name is Victor Vera Santisteban, age 32, nationality Ecuadorian.
Tú no eres Victor Vera. Tú eres Hans Eric, que diga his name is, es otra cosa.
Name. Disculpenme. Material student is married on child education is commercially, no mueven por favor. Commercially engineering for is the Laica University of Guayaquil, master in conference auditing and economic and finance. Experience accountant on multinationality financially university proffer of account tax judge. Austin Archim. DNA exceptionality to bank that I have at is being a university teacher seeing a country. My age to the different student and be of the country is that the only the laureate market.
Skills. I consider that I have a teamwork skills, leadership, accurate communication, and energy synergy. Personality and appearance, very good looking, relaxed, self-confident, dressed very formal for the interview. ¿Alguien más que lea, por favor?
Comments. He believes that, no sé quién va a leer, quién está leyendo.
Yo leo. He believes that this grace test qualities to achieve that the student should understand subject dynamic His favorite phrase is, I believe that everything is possible. He said, the secret to being a great teacher leader is motivating a student to finish their students and complete their goals. Interest, football, his wife and family.
His name is Nestor Daniel Leighton Vite, age 40 years old, nationality Ecuadorian, marital status, married, no children, education, economics, accounting and auditing engineer, corporate finance specialist, specialist in formulation and evaluation of corporate projects, master in economy.
Experience, docent titular area de finanzas, outstanding archivist, received an award for this work, skill, fluent Spanish and evaluation of comparate project.
Personality,
por favor.
A good command of the subject, a good communication skill, the use of practice, an authentic example, formal and elegant dress code. Comment, he expresses the following. Due to the subject, he taught, you have to have great passion. With the student signs, they are easily distracted and not worse due to the virtual classes modality. You have to ask if they understand the exercise more than once, because the back of the student is that they assume they already know everything and they don't, they are afraid to ask. Interest, teaching, finance issues, and traveling.
Next, she meets Monica Carolina Marble Castillo, age 48, nationality Ecuadorian, marital status married, education master is in human resource at the University Católica Santiago de Guayaquil. Experience, teacher at the Salesian Polytechnic University, manager at Ecotech, and manager at Nestle. Outstanding achievement, master is business administration in 2019.
¿Eso? Skill, individual adaptation of training, motivation of professionals, performance evaluation, security in the workplace, and career plans. Language, fluent English and French. Personality appearance, she's keen, cold, funny, and a humble person. Commentary, he's a hardworking and keen person, attentive in his work and what he does. Has a humble personality and friendly character. Always focuses on his goals. Interest, go to the movies in free time, read, spend with the family, enjoy.
Compañera, baja un poco. ¿Quién esté compartiendo pantalla? He's Jorge Cueva, age 35 years old, nationally Ecuadorian, material status, Marriott Education, finished secondary school, 5 years studying at the Salesian University, and Master of Marketing in Mexico. Experience, several years being a professor at a university and years working in the bank.
Outstanding achievement, YouTube channel was great, where he teaches his knowledge by uploading videos in marketing topics, and thanks to his good work, he managed to obtain several skills, qualify as a good teacher, personality, appearance, friendly, respectful, intelligent, and well prepared.
Skill, quality of a good teacher, personality, appearance, friendly, respectful, intelligent, and well prepared. Comment, I prepare well to be a great teacher, have good foundation, create your own YouTube channel so that people can receive and learn about important use that serve in life. Interest, ballet music, create your content for YouTube and exercise.
Mister, disculpe, es que hay un compañero que le dejó de funcionar el audio, pero yo le dije si es que podía enviar un audio y se lo hago escuchar a usted por aquí, pero él está conectado, solo que no puede enviar, no puede.
A ver, escuchemos el audio.
Pero dice que repite la parte de...
Ah, no, pues, no se puede repetir parte, pero igual me mandan ese audio, ok.
Ya, Mister.
Grupo 5, Group 5.
Profe, yo voy a compartir. Pero no puedo compartir. Que dejen de compartir las muchachas. Ya. Ya.
Uy.
Después que empieza. Los chicos que tienen que
empezar. No se le ría, Mister, al profe.
No, no me río. Más antes lo veo a Edgar, sí, más joven. Okay.
Yeah. Name Edgar Salazar, Ecuadorian nationality. It is Mary. Education. Baja un ratito, por fin, que primero era la otra. Yeah. Education Master in Business Administration, 4th level, Magister in the University de Guayaquil. Bachelor of Science in Business Administration, 3rd level, and Bachelor Montclair State University. Arriba, por favor. Experience. In January 1997, design, planning, and construction of electrical installation, medium and low voltage in interiors. He currently teaches the following subjects at the University Salesiana in Finanzas Corporativas, Inglés de Negocios, and Negociación.
Yeah. Bueno, outstanding achievement. Having met a student in the United States, meeting people from other country and being able to head marry skill, be fluent with the English and Spanish language, also to sell swing that with wife prepare, be very petty.
Comments. He is very cheerful, charismatic, and friendly person. He always socialize in the hallways of the university with a student and teacher. He loves Coca-Cola and likes to be very practical and teamwork. Interest, he likes to go to movies, share with his family, travel and see new places and cultures, and he likes to make dessert as a family.
Que continúen los chicos que faltan.
Continuo. Continuo.
Sigo nomás porque no sé qué les pasa que no quieren hablar.
A ver, yo continúo. Name, Aurelio Ortiz, City, Guayaquil, Marital Status, Merit, Education, Commercial Engineer, Third Level Engineer, Vision Rocafuerte, Light University of Guayaquil, Technological de Monterrey, Human Resources, Diploma Strategic Role, ID Business School, Directive Development Program.
¿Quién sigue?
Puedes poner la última hoja del Mr. Layton, por favor, para seguir.
Vale.
Ok, name, Néstor Daniel Layton, Vite, age, 37, nationality, Ecuadorian, material status, married, education, finish, secondary, school, 2 year, training, master, is economic, experience, several year as professional, taxes, owes the accountant, and corporate, fine area. I'm studying achievement specialist informal information and evaluation and corporate projects. Skills fluent Spanish and English. Email address and Layton at ups.edu.ex. Cell phone mobile 09808134500.
Personality Personality. He is a friendly, dynamic, and responsible person. He looks like very good. He gives some interesting ideas how companies want a new and returning customer to work for a click away with nothing but a positive impression of the brand. A good digital experience brings results, more leads, more sales, and an increase in loyalty. So if we can prove it, company will be frightened to hire you. His interests are his daughter socializing and jogging, and finally traveling.
Puedes subir, por favor. Para terminar el día. Ajá, para terminar.
Vale.
Experience.
Karen, está ahí para que leas.
Aló.
No se te escucha nada, no se te escucha nada.
Ya no.
No se te escucha nada. Dale.
Experience. Ahí. ¿Se me escucha?
Dale, dale, a ver, te escuchamos. No se te escucha nada.
Otra vez. otra persona, otra persona.
No, yo voy a acabando.
Estamos demorando más el tiempo previsto en esto.
Name, name Osvaldo Navarrete Carreño. Education from 2011 to 2013. He studied at school. Master is a degree in mathematical research. In 2013 to 2008, and the same university school, studied engineering in audit and management control, specializing in process quality experience. From 2011 to the present, he is an undergraduate teacher at the Salesian Polytechnic University of Guayaquil, where he has taught various subjects in the area of basic sciences in the accounting and auditing career. Subjects such as applied mathematics 1, 2, and 3, described statistics inferential, economic engineering, and others. And continuación, mi compañera Jenny, de igual.
And to Townsend, and I think that in the present, he is a teacher in the master degree in accounting and auditing and the Polytechnic University of Guayaquil at school, intermediate holding of Peyton, intermediate management, advanced Excel and Office application, advanced LaTeX, Haiti, certificate in true Mathematica. Outstanding achievement in the years 2019, he published the book. Es sube un poquito que no veo.
¿Qué son?
Yeah. Sí, ahí. Static for accountant and auditor in the A.B. Wiley A. Yala Publishing House.
Listo, profe.
Thank you.
Falta una compañera, pero no sé. Dale.
Ya, yeah. Experience, strategy, vision, and passion in what I undertake. Outstanding achievements. Research professor at Salesiana Polytechnic University, Ecuador. A speaker in important business that around the country. Personality passionate about teaching and always ready to help my students. Comments, when I am not teaching, I like to travel with my family. Interest, social, politics, and classic music.
Listo, prof. No se le escucha.
You can unplug. See you. Bye bye. Next class.
Se los voy a decir dos veces y luego los voy a dar la traducción. Y es para...